Here are three tips you must know before you buy a minimalist wallet. I've gone through several minimalist wallets over the years, and I've discovered three pitfalls that the different wallet makers seem to fall into. And if you use these three tips, you should be able to avoid the wallets that fall into these pitfalls. And number three is actually the most important, so make sure you stick around for that. But let's get started with tip number one. Don't buy a metal minimalist wallet. I've found that the metal minimalist wallets can be quite abrasive on your cards. The scraping you see on this card in the clip here is only after about 3 weeks of use. The card still works, but you can imagine if I had kept using the metal wallet for a whole year, the card probably would have been ruined. But let's roll into tip number two. Look for a wallet with a pull tab. Minimalist wallets have a problem with it being difficult to get the cards out of the wallet, and the pull tab just makes this process much easier. It's not hard to find a minimalist wallet with a pull tab. Personally, I won't ever buy a minimalist wallet again that doesn't have one. Before we move on to tip number three, I just wanted to introduce myself. I'm Luke, the Slim Wallet Dude, and if you like wallets, card holders, and all things everyday carry, you should click the subscribe button right now because that's pretty much all I talk about on this channel. I do Slim Wallet reviews, Slim Wallet tips, Slim Wallet unboxings. I'll be coming out with some stress tests here in the next couple months. So click the subscribe button if that sounds good to you. And if you're really trying to find a great Slim Wallet, I recommend you get my Slim Wallet Buyer's Guide. It'll tell you everything you need to know to find a great Slim Wallet. I'll tell you the three major categories of Slim Wallets. I tell you how to choose the best category for you, and then I tell you how to find the best wallet in each category. So there's a link down in the description to the free guide, but let's move on to tip number three. Only buy a minimalist wallet if it's under half an inch thick with 7 cards inside. And the reason for that is that half inch is the threshold where a wallet will fit very comfortably in your front pocket. All the way up to 0.6 inches will fit just fine, but half inch is the gold standard. Now I know what you're asking yourself, how do I find out the thickness of the wallet before I buy it? So what you can do is you can check out my in-depth reviews playlist and just go through those and you'll see the wallets that are under half an inch thick. And if you'd like a shortcut, you should just get the Slim Wallet Buyer's Guide. The minimalist wallet I recommend is not made out of metal. It has a pull tab and it's under half an inch thick. So it's exactly what you're looking for. So if you want to save time, go ahead and get the Slim Wallet Buyer's Guide right now, and I'll see you in the next video.